overall, I think it's the important thing is being active. As simple as walking to lifting weights, and also having a nice balanced diet that's high in, you know, vitamin D and calcium.